I remember late in the evening, she asked me my position on what was my belief about reason, how did I see man, how did I see life. Ayn Rand wants to know what I think about reason, what I think about man, what I think about life, or that kind of question. And of course, I had plenty to say. But I remember toward the end of the evening, sitting there, and the words going through my mind were, I'm home, I'm home, I'm home.